Hello everyone, in this video I am going to teach you how to cut and edit the video in KineMaster app. First download the app from the Play Store, then open the app. After it gets opened, click on the button Create New. Click on the button Create New, then 16:9 ratio and next. Now choose a video from your gallery. Okay, in which folder it is stored, you can choose the video from that gallery. Now I am choosing one video. Click on the video which you wanted to edit. After clicking the video, just go to the beginning of the video. Now I want to cut the beginning part of the video where I am getting ready. Okay, I want to cut the beginning part of the video where I am getting ready. So after it is moved a little bit, okay, after it is moved a little bit, stop it. Click on the video now. Click on the video. Their scissor symbol is there. Now just trim it to the left of the playhead. Then the beginning part will be cut. See, now from where I wanted the video to get started, it has started. This is the way to trim the starting part of the video. Now till here, we have cut the beginning of the video. Now after the video moves forward, if you want to cut at one part, for example at the end of the Pallavi, again click on the video, split at playhead. Click that option, split at playhead. Okay, now the Pallavi got separated from the video. Now again keep on playing. Now for suppose if you want to trim the end of the video, again click on the video, scissor button, trim to right of the playhead so that the end part of the video gets cut. If you want to add any text, click on the layer option, add text, T button text. So type whatever you want, lyric or notation or name, anything. So here I am typing my name. So adjust your name to which corner you want. Just click on it and move here and there. Now click that yellow button and move it to the end of the video so that that name will be found until the end of the video. Now again come back. If you want any animation, click on in animation. There you will find many options, slide left, slide right. This is just for the lyric or the notation or whatever text to enter in a good way. So I have chosen slide down, 1.5 to 2.5, and is the speed. How much slow you want, that much big number you have to choose. So I have chosen 5.5. So slowly it is coming. If you are decreasing the number, the speed will increase. Now if you want out animation, cut that particular text there. Click on the text, click on the yellow color one, the scissor button, split at playhead. After you choose that, click on that again, out animation. You can choose any of the options. So I have chosen fade, and again speed I have chosen. Go back, click on the play button. So now in animation it is entering slowly by sliding down. So out animation is fade. Now it gets faded. Just look at it. It gets faded. Again from the starting of the playhead, it is going to again come as the in animation. That is, it is coming sliding down. That for the second playhead you can choose another option also, like go up, come down, like that. Now if you want to add any background color to that text, click on the background color, click enable. Okay, so as it is black background, click on that particular black color, that square box. Click on the background color and click on the square box and choose different color whichever you want as a background. Like that, you can choose any color which you want. By changing the background, your name or the text will look more good. So this is just for sample. If you don't want, so click on it again, go to background color, just disable. After going to background color, just disable the button. And now if you want to export the video, click on the arrow button, save as video. Now the video gets exported. The orange color button that has to move until the end of the video. If it is a small video, it gets completed early. If it is a big video, it takes time. You should not go back while the video is getting exported. Now the video has been saved in your gallery. Thank you.